I guess it's doing it. Okay, whatever. Hi, everyone. It's user one. So, Quinn was arrested recently, and he was put to life in prison. Actually, he was put on death row. We're gonna take him in eventually, but for now, they ran out of space to hold him, so he's being held in, just a jail cell. And they're waiting for me to build a facility for him. Alright, so we're gonna build a facility for Quinn. Now, this is gonna be a high-risk prisoners, and I haven't played this game a lot, so... wish me luck, we're gonna close intake for that... We're gonna get fill capacity for max sec. Okay, I know that we don't have any available right now, but we'll get some, eventually. Alright, let's start by... I found that the easiest way to start is to just build fences all the way around, so that I can just expand easily. I'm gonna just build fences here. I'll notice a lot of people just like planning a lot of stuff out before they start. I don't like that. I think that you can build a functional prison with improvisation. So that's what I'm gonna prove with this. Oh, I see, ran into my first problem. Almost got the fence wrong. How am I gonna do? I mean, I can change those, but yeah, you know what? I'm gonna change this a little bit. I'm gonna change the deliveries a little bit. So I'm gonna move deliveries here. I'm gonna get rid of the garage. No, I'm not gonna get rid of garbage. Actually, no, I'm just gonna continue with the fence. Okay. Right. Okay, we're doing okay. So we're gonna have, like, it also needs to look fancy. That's important. It needs to look fancy, right? So we're gonna have, like, a. How are we gonna do this? We can't just do concrete. We can just do, like, a. We can like zone out an area and say that it's, yeah, we can kinda, I don't know, I honestly don't know. Let's do this. We'll go out here. I don't usually do this, but why not? You know, extra security, since these are, I don't usually build prisons with high security prisoners. I usually build for like low security, because I'm a, you know, I don't want to risk it. You know, Quinn is high security, so I thought let's give it a try. I want to build concrete, but I don't have a lot of money, so I'm gonna take some grants. Basic detention center. All right, so these are requirements to fulfill the basic detention center. Okay. Okay, let's build a big concrete, like, major building, right? Here, yeah, why not here? We'll spend 7 grand on it, and then we'll build like a sub building here. 1914, gotta remember that. 1914 barely fits. Guys, hold on, don't start building this yet. I want you guys to build the fence a little bit further away. Just a bit further away. Yeah, there you go. Oh, wow. These guys are going to take a while to build this, right? Maybe we can do some planning, right? Well, I mean, planning is not bad at all. So we got this going, we got this going, and we got this going. Okay. So let's see what we can do with this. So first of all, we need an entrance. We're going to have a... Well, it doesn't make sense to have a large jail door at the entrance, right? So we're going to build a proper door after these doors get removed. I guess I can make it. I mean, it's a prison. Fuck it. I can't because there's a tree there. Okay, I guess I'll make it this way. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Right. Let's do a little bit of... Okay, this guy's removing the tree for me. Thank you, man. You heard me say I hate this, and you removed it for me. We're gonna have two. Oh, we can't have two. Okay. We can have one jail door here. Oh wait, yeah, we can have two. Okay. And this is gonna be the main entrance, right? Let's do a little bit more planning. So, what's gonna be inside? Well, there's gonna be this room, there's gonna be this room. This is gonna be a thing. What can we build here? Can we build some cells here? Yeah, there's plenty of space here. We can build a lot of cells here. I like building dormitories because they save a lot of space, but I know they also When you have minimal security cells, you can also build like this and like have double entrances, you know? Like you come in here, you have a cell here, and you have a cell here, so like you're dependent on this cell. That's kind of interesting, I guess we'll just have a... You know what? We'll give them a bit of extra space here. We'll be nice to these people and give them a bit of extra space. And a shower. Everyone will have a shower. Why not? I mean, it's a good thing for them, right? They have something to do in their cell. Right. This will be a solitary. Okay. Fuck's sake. You just fucking with me, right? Come on, man. Nothing fits. Okay, this will be a common room. I suppose it won't fit for this either. Yeah, it won't. It's such a genius idea, go in with no planning, isn't it? Right, okay. Okay, so we're in, we don't have anything set up yet, so we're gonna put a big power station here and a water pump. We're gonna build 3 capacitors to start off, and we're gonna start building a... we're building with concrete because we're dealing with high security prisoners, right? You have to think about those things when you're building prisons. And Quinn is a really, really bad prisoner. He needs to spend his life in prison. He's going for a life sentence. He killed a guy. He attempted to kill a cop. And he had previous conviction of attempted murder. So he's away now. Rest in peace, Quinn. Actually, he got a death row. So we'll see if we can get death row. Alright, this is gonna be a reception, maybe? I don't know. I think this will be a reception, and this will be like a visitation area. Can we do that? Parole. Just checking if my mic is on. Okay. We can have a holding cell as well. We can have a lot of stuff. Now that you think about it, right? Let's just. Right. I know what to do. Fuck planning. Right. Just fuck planning. There we go. I know what I'm doing, trust me. Trust me, Danny. Gonna have rooms like this. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna have a large door here. Large door here. We're gonna have some walls here. Trust me. It's good. Right. This is now a Plop. And plop. There you go. This will be a visitation area. This will be a reception. This will be a holding cell. This will be a fuck you room. I don't know yet. Right. This can be a shower. This can be a shower room. We need a shower room, apparently. You know, you can't just have everyone have their own shower. They have to all go in one room. So yeah, I've been following development of this game for a while, actually. I was very excited when this game got released, and I recently was able to buy it. But yeah, I pretty much know most of this stuff, and what to do and shit. We need to... So this is a shower room, guys. This is shower. This is visitation. And this is reception. Where is reception? There it is, reception. Okay, what do we need? Office chair, yeah, office desk. Office desk, table. Got a table, how we put table? We just put table here, I guess. Or maybe we can, like, I don't know, improvise something cool. Yeah, that looks cool. What else do you need? A chair. It's a requirement to have a chair, yeah? Let's also put some, office, no, like a file, filing cabinets, yeah. I feel like those, like, fit into the room, you know, because it's a reception, you got them in and you store everyone's file in there, kind of like that, that's my idea anyway. And this is gonna be the holding cell. This is the place where, when we don't have room for prisoners, they go here. Have a couple of bunk beds here, because we might not have a room for prisoners in a while, because we're doing improv. So we're gonna have to make sure we supply enough water to them. Gonna make sure they are supplied. We're gonna have we're gonna have some water along the this line. We're gonna open this room up and have a door to this tiny corridor, and this will be like their shower room. Okay, this is a room when while they're locked up, they can shower and do shit. Oh my god. Kinda tired, to be honest. I like this game. I like this game a lot. Right, and we'll have toilets here. I'm honestly just improvising. Table. It's a requirement to have a table. Right. Let me just move the wall. Okay, the wall. Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, let me replant this slightly. We'll have a table this way because table is 4x4. We'll have toilets along this line and two shower heads because you're not meant to have a shower anyway. We'll have drains here now that I remember about shower. And we're gonna have tiles. Tiles are important in rooms like this. I don't know, I just like tiles. I like building a lot of tiles in these rooms. And we need a table, so we're gonna build a table here. We can build a bench here, why not? And we'll have one phone. Boom. Now they have something to do while they're waiting to be transported to one of the cells. And we'll start building the cells themselves now. Plop, plop, plop. Plop, plop, plop. There you go. They're gonna be like one extra because they're gonna have like a... Oh, also let me adjust the schedule. Oh, I need a warden. Right, I haven't even started on that. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, you start working on finance, but you can't because you don't have an office. You don't need to build an office inside, right? You can build an office outside. Maybe in this area. I don't know. Maybe, you know what, we'll have this area as an office area. It's a good idea. I mean, these guys don't need to. These guys don't need the... Okay. I'm just gonna be build concrete walls. I know that these guys don't need concrete walls because they're not gonna try to escape. I mean, they're not restricted. They can just leave their jobs. They're being paid to be here. Okay, this will be a staff room. Great planning. Okay. You see, there's so many rooms that you can just improvise and get every space used properly. We'll have all of these rooms properly placed. Visitation table? Yes. We can have it like plop, 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 up, plop, 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 plop. There you go. Nice visitation room. Yeah, it looks kind of nice. I like it. Maybe having the main doors as... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna remove these main doors and replace them with actual jail doors. Yeah, I think that's a better idea. Because, yeah, this is a little bit dangerous. So, it looks like we didn't have any prisoners for today, but we might have some for tomorrow. Yeah, now we have 8 for tomorrow. There you go. We're gonna start building some cells. Right, there we go. We got the first cell. We need to move electricity. We didn't even start moving electricity. So, we got all these offices. It's turning out quite well. I like it. With a little bit of improvisation, it will be perfect. Looks like we didn't enable temperature, so it'll be a little bit easier. In my other prison, I had the temperature enabled, so whatever. We'll just do this. There you go. Perfect. See, a little improv, and you got everything done. We're gonna add a shower head here. I found a small problem. Where do I fit the toilet? I guess I can put the toilet here, but how am I... I'll just do this. Yeah, see? Small problem. Easy fix. No problem at all. Okay, there we go. And now we can... Oh wait, no, we can't, because I also need to place one here and here. Okay, now we can. Now we can build toilets. There you go, toilet here. Toilets everywhere. Toilet. Yes, probably need to build these walls as well. Probably a good idea. There you go. Money, I still have money, good. It's important to check to make sure you have money to do shit, because without money, no honey. Okay. As you can see, I started, like, exaggerating my Russian accent a little bit. Because, whatever. Right. What did I want? I want to build a shower. So these guys get shower heads. Nice, they got a little shower room. This will be like a highly rated prison, isn't it? I don't want to put windows like this because they look weird. Okay, fuck it. They will improve my grading for only $200. Why is essentially a hole in the wall only $200? Like, it's so expensive. Whatever. I'm also gonna build some beds. Because, you know, you don't want them to sleep on the floor. Well, I mean, I don't really care, but the law doesn't want them to sleep on the floor. Also, we want to give them a chance at rehabilitation. We want to give them a chance, something that most prisons don't do. They don't care about rehabilitation of high like risk inmates, but I do. I care about them going out because most of them are gonna go out. Like, people getting executed, it's actually very rare, and I'm personally against like executions. I think it's very hypocritical to kill a murderer. I feel it's like just barbaric, to be honest. I know he killed some people, but are you teaching him a lesson by killing him? First of all, it's not cheaper to kill someone. It's cheaper to keep them in for life. So yeah. I mean, the only downside is that there's a slight potential that he might escape, but it's very unlikely. Like, prisoners escape so rarely. And also, there's a much higher risk of you killing an innocent person. Yeah, innocent people have been executed. In fact, it's in this game. You can even execute innocent people and not be penalized for it because it's very unlikely that they're innocent. You can even hire a lawyer to get you to be able to kill people who are maybe innocent, but yeah. I'm personally against what is this? death penalty. Yeah, I'm personally against death penalty. I just find it hypocritical and barbaric. Yeah. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we can build like a big concrete building here. What do you mean? I don't have money? Oh shit! You're right. I don't have money. And I even haven't started building the... Okay. How are you doing on an accountant? Oh, I haven't even started building the fucking... Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Yeah, these are offices. Office. Office, there you go. Yup. Office. You don't even need to have them, like, enclosed by space. I just have them enclosed by space. Just because it looks nice. I'm gonna lose most of my money because I'm gonna do things because they look nice. And that's it. Oh fuck, I need them four by... Come on. You know what? Fuck this shit. There you go. Build another square. Why does a staff room need to be 4x4 meters? Fucking retarded requirement. Right. Well, we can build a yard. I guess. This can be a yard. I really want to build like a big concrete building here and make it a canteen. I guess I can start small and expand. But oh my god, can I get another grant? I think I can take 2 grants. Inmate health and well-being, administrative center, advance payment completion bonus, unlock warden, build 2 offices, finance. Accountant. Okay, let's do this first. Okay, let's do this first. We're gonna do this anyway, so it's not a big deal. Plop plop. And chairs. Chairs are a requirement in the office space. Bloop, bloop. Bloop, and... We can have like a sofa here. But it costs $300 and we're running a little low on money, I'll be honest. We'll use the rest of the money to build this. Okay, this isn't too expensive. We can do this. Can we? Yeah, I think we can do this. Yeah, we can expand later. We'll do this big for now. And we'll make it even bigger. Look at that. Very, very big place. We'll have an entrance here. We have a small entrance here. And a big entrance here. And even bigger entrance here. Yeah, for this we'll have a... Oh. Wow, we are out of money. Fuck. Oh, shit, I don't... Okay, wait, hold on. I need to... I did unlock... Yeah, I unlocked this already, so... What is the requirement for my... Can I get rid of this? I can't get rid of this for some reason. It's stuck. This thing is stuck. I can't... Hold on. We're gonna save this prison as... New Sanan. We're gonna save and reload the game because... Oh, it fixed. Okay, good. Okay, good. Build two offices, unlock finance, hire an accountant. I might not have enough money to hire an accountant. That's a problem. Oh, I can sell these. Sell object. There you go. I'm gonna sell these. There you go. I sold some wood and now I have some money. Hey guys, you need to hurry up a little bit. Where do I comment the Q&A question? Oh, by the way, I have a Q&A. On Twitter, do hashtag user1QA. Yeah. I will answer all the questions. Right. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Build this fast. We need to build this fast. Come on, man, we're gonna have our inmates incoming in about 14 hours, yeah. Oh, I didn't even set these as cells. Look, now these are cells. Oh yeah, I didn't build the fucking doors. Wow, I'm really bad at this. I'm not gonna have enough money to build all the doors. I can't believe I don't have enough money to build all the doors. Okay. Repayment 5,000, fuck's sake. Why do I need to repay? Okay. Right, please research that and I need to do something about the money. There's some, okay, let's sell some trees, I guess. Shit. Okay, as you can see, I already ran out of money. I have some cash flow though, so I can just wait a little bit and I'll get money. Right, so he's doing the research. It's gonna be done in 1 hour. How much does it cost to hire an accountant? $1,000. Fuck. That's a problem because I don't have that money. Yes. And these are not attached. Yeah, these are completely not attached. Okay, let's just... I have negative money. Why do I have negative money? Oh my god. This is bad. Okay. Let's attach this while I have a little bit of money. Oh my god, I don't have enough to attach to the last toilet. Oh my god, what? I don't have enough... Fucking... Who bought the light? Who bought the light? For $30... What kind of light is that for $30? Yeah, thank you for buying a room for light that we can't even afford to fucking... Oh my god. They're gonna arrive at my prison, I'm not gonna have a fucking canteen. I'm gonna have anything done. Okay. So, is this big enough for a kitchen if we do, like, a little bit of, what the fuck is the kitchen? There it is, okay. If we do, like, a little bit of, this thing. Can we do that? Yeah, I think we can, even if we... Yeah, okay, we'll do... We'll do something like that, and then we can do a canteen. Right, I still didn't do the schedule thing. Yeah, I should do the schedule thing. Okay, so, right. They're gonna arrive soon, by the way. We're gonna have them shower, then we're gonna have them free time, then we're gonna have eat, then they're gonna be we won't have them eat, unfortunately. Nope, making a bit. There we go. Fuck's sake. Dude, no, I can't. Dude, it's on my different account. I can't play right now. We'll have this as shower time. Yeah, we'll have an earlier shower time. So they're gonna wake up at 7 AM, shower, and then at 9 AM they're gonna have a lot of free time. Right? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do a lot of free time for them. Okay. Right, most of my guys are doing nothing because I can't give them a job. I do apologize for the steam noises. Oh! Forgot to do this. Demolish some walls here, and we're gonna have a staff comp. Simple. A little improv never hurts nobody. Do we have 1,000? Oh, I just fucking spent all the money on demolishing walls. Why did I have to buy 6 visitor tables? Can someone explain that to me? Can I sell the visitor tables? Okay, hold on, I have 2 doors. Can I sell these doors? Hold on, no, I want the doors. Oh! The prisoners arrived! And I don't even have any... Oh, wait. Oh, I got prisoner intake. Oh, okay. Take that, and we got an accountant. Nice, okay. Accountant, I really need bank loans. I really need bank loans. You can work on something cheap. Let's do maintenance. Okay. Nice, we have a lot of offices here and there, and it looks good. I like it. These guys can remove that, and then I can finish the stuff room. Right here. There you go, except they need something, a white sofa and a drink machine. There you go, best stuff room ever. You walk in, there's just one sofa in a huge building. That's how most prisons are, isn't it? You just have huge buildings. I think pretty much, let's do a staff door here. I don't know if I trust them with the kitchen. You got like stabby knives in the kitchen and stuff. I'm gonna build a door here, I think. And this can be a solitary. I think I will have to make a solitary, unfortunately. Hold on, I have an idea. What if we do actually a small door here? I don't have a lot of money. Okay. You know what? We can worry about solitaire later. Let's worry about this for now. Right, so first of all, we need electricity to make sure it's lit. Then we're gonna work on this. There we go. 300. There we go. Okay. And we're gonna... oh my god, this is so ugly. Okay, yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? Because it's stupid? Okay, whatever. So my idea was, like, do the this and this, but then I realized it's, like, will cost $1 million. So we're gonna hire 2 cooks. You can't hire people in dark. You used to be able to. Right, we're gonna be able to... Place a fridge. I don't know. This is so bad. Let's do a sink here and here. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Let's do 2 cookers. 2 fridges, 2 blah blah blah. And we'll hire 1 more. Why not? How are we doing on bank loans? Approve. Okay. 10 hours until bank loans are approved. How are we doing on the prisoners? Okay, so we got first prisoners. Paul Green, okay. He has an ex-wife, daughters, and 2 sons. He is arrested for violent disorder for 60 years. Well, that's pretty much a life sentence. 23 years for armed robbery. Rest in peace. 25 years for murder. Wait, this guy... Did this guy kill anyone? No, he didn't kill anyone, but he got 60 years, and this guy killed someone, and he got 25. Interesting. See why I'm against, like, fucking... Yeah, I'll fucking open this, whatever. See why I'm against, like, death sentence? Because I don't feel like the justice system is fair all the time, you know? I'm not saying it's not good or, like... Well, maybe... whatever. Right, I'm gonna designate them as cells for now. I know that they're not complete because they need a door. And I also need to go into planning and just do this. There you go. So what I'm planning for here, we're gonna do like... okay, fine, I'll do planning here. Flop, flop, okay. That doesn't work. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. And we'll do just one squares for them. There you go. They're gonna have... Maybe I'll put a toilet in there, just to be sane. And well, this will be like a common room or something. Can I just designate this as a common room? Common room. Just for them to hang out and like... I don't know, do some... the only requirement is indoors. Yeah, this is expensive. Everything is expensive. Fuck. Well, you... In this corner, you can just go and... I don't know. This is your common room. Right here. Enjoy. Peace. I'm the best warden. I don't even have any tables in the... How the fuck do I do this? I can just put one here with, okay, and a serving table, $20. I never realized how cheap these serving tables are. We'll do two. Why not? We'll do two serving tables. The serving table is the cheapest thing in the whole thing. Awesome. It's time to eat. They just walk in here and there's just an empty room. They didn't even finish building the kitchen. Oh my god, this is such a failure. Yeah, these guys are not gonna be happy. How is this guy's experience? He says it's good. He feels good. Lockdown, regime, and free time. He likes free time. 7 hours in your prison, okay. Grading, punishment, reform, security, health, okay. Not a good reoffending chance. How does this guy feel? Everyone feels good, from the looks of it. I'm surprised, because they didn't even finish building the prison when they arrived. But to be fair, you know, maybe we'll get more out... Oh shit, we can't afford. Okay, so the biggest problem right now is we can't afford shit. How are we doing on loans? 2 hours until we get loans, and then we can make a big loan, and we can build a prison, and everyone could be happy, yeah? I think that's what we're gonna do. Right. Also, we need to designate this as staff only. And we should build, like, a yard for them, maybe. I'm thinking... How are we gonna do a yard? We can just, like, build, like, a yard here, you know? Like, this kind of yard. And then we have a large jail door here, and we just say, yo, we just build a lot of fences outside. Well, there's nothing inside those fences, but you know what? This is a yard now. This is a yard. There you go. This is all a yard. Oh, nice, we got the grand completion bonus. Okay, there we go. That's all we needed. And now we can build this solitary in case they misbehave and need to be put out, which they will eventually, you know. It's an unfortunate truth, but, you know... That's how it is. We're gonna also build a large jail door here, but we will probably lock it open. We will also... We don't need to lock up the common room. We'll just have a couple of phones here, a TV, yeah, I mean... Why not? We'll have a TV and a chair. Maybe, you know, we'll do a white sofa so guys can hang out, relax, like... Prison life or something, I don't know. How they do shit. Metal detector. That's a good investment. Metal detector. And we do have the wiring for it. That would be really smart to put metal detectors here. Also, you know what would be smart? If I actually build the doors here so these count as fucking... There you go. Now these will count as... Okay, solitary doors are very expensive. But you can actually just put a normal door and call it that.
But you know what, I'll put a normal soldier though, just because it makes sense for me. There we go. We'll have some concrete places here. Too expensive. Yeah, we need to lock this open. I just want to have this door just in case, you know? When we're gonna do like a lockdown, like bang! Okay, joking. Solitary, bang. There you go. We'll do a piping. Piping a little bit. We'll do a little bit of piping. And we'll do this. There you go. Also, we'll start building more tables and bullshit here. And here, and here. You know, what kind of cafeteria doesn't have tables? I don't know how I do this. Honestly, I'm just improvising. Plop, plop. There you go. You got your tables. You happy? It's gonna be a big, big kitchen. We're gonna hire more cooks. You know, we need more guards. Yeah, we need more guards. There you go. Just in case. You guys go all over the place. Also, we need to unlock more shit. Did you unlock maintenance? Yes. What is the most important thing right now? The most important thing is money. So we're gonna go for the cheapest thing here. We're gonna go for security here. We're gonna go for an extra gun here. There you go. And we're gonna need to get the foreman. Okay. It's gonna start working. On this bullshit. Why is this not working? Oh, we don't have any money. Oh, how about loans? Where is the loans? Oh yeah, there we go. Nice, we got some loans. Now we can build enough to get this light going. Or we can just dismantle it, but fuck it. Also, we need to get some lights outside. So we'll start by doing this. Do they need to be connected to the general? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. Do they need to be connected to the general, like, bullshit? Or is this good? I'll just do this. There you go. Okay. Okay, looks good. Maybe will look good. I don't know, actually. This is the yard. We're gonna make some things in the yard. The yard is good because you can always see the yard, even if there are no guards in it, because you always have the vision for outside. Oh, you don't even need to connect the things outside. Okay. I don't have any money right now. I need more loan. Okay. We're gonna build the yard so they can have like a hangout place, and we're gonna build a large jail door here. Okay, nah, I need a bigger loan, and I need a bigger loan. Wow, everything is expensive when you look at it. Okay, let's work on diversity. There you go. Some weight benches, so you can, you know, pump shit up and do shit, I don't guess. I don't know. You know what we need? Let's add a bookcase. Let's add the bookcase. I know they're completely useless last I checked, but whatever. Oh, I can also add the radio. Okay, fuck it. Bookshelf. There you go. Boom! You got a bookshelf? Aren't you happy? Okay. You check there. I'm not feeling very well. Let's just open all of this. For now. This is empty. Okay, check here. So these are all solitary places, where they literally have to sit on a toilet and do nothing. Okay, so yeah, this is the first entrance to the facility. We're gonna be taking in 10 more prisoners soon. I mean, the thing is, holding cell is pretty much useless at this point, because we have it set to fill to capacity, so we're only gonna take 5 out of the 20 prisoners we have available. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change the holding cell to dormitory. And look at that! Suddenly we can accept 16 prisoners! Isn't that clever? But unfortunately, you're gonna have to wait for the next episode to see me accept 16 prisoners. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoy and stay awesome. Yes.